good afternoon, and welcome everyone to the wedding honoring the love between Corey, Robert Latham, and Jessica, Kate Howden. On behalf of Jess and Corey, I would like to send a huge thank you to you all for being here today. Some of you have travelled as far as the top of Queensland, and for that, Jess and Corey are thankful. I'd like to take a moment now to remember those closest to Jess and Corey who could not be here today. Whether your loved ones couldn't make it due to their distance or as they no longer walk alongside us anymore, trust they are thinking of you or here with you in spirit today as you become married. All right, now to set the tone for this afternoon, I did promise you guys to get those phones out and take a photo. So now is your opportunity. Please grab your phone, take a photo. This is your only lonely chance through the ceremony. Look at that. I like want to see all those phones pop up. These are the celebrity couple and their friends today. These are the paparazzi. That looks great. Come on. Alright, thanks everyone. If we can please pop those phones away. As a celebration and in honour of their true love, I am going to share with you all what I call their own little love story. A story spun together from the tales of their own words and experiences. One, of course, filled with laughter, honesty, and magic of unexpected beginnings. May we all celebrate by being fully present here today. It was back in the year of 2019 when Corey, with a mob of cattle in tow, encountered a hurdle on a border of farm Jess was working on. Fences down, cows scattered, Corey found himself in a flurried state. In the mid of chaos that Jess, in her trusty Land Cruiser, stumbled upon this outburst of a scene. From the initial clash of temper, actually gave way for a moment of recognition. Despite the rough reception, Jess couldn't deny the flutter in her heart as she made eye contact with Corey, a man whose looks contradicted his cranky demeanour. Jess couldn't resist sharing her enchantment with her girlfriends over text, recalling she instantly messaged the girls saying, "I've just seen the most beautiful man of my life. I'm going to find him and marry him." Jess's girlfriends all thought Jess was insane. For Corey, the encounter left a lasting impression. Entwined with the frustration of managing wayward cattle, Corey's attention was drawn to the woman in the Land Cruiser. Despite Jess's amusement at his predicament, Corey couldn't help but be captivated by Jess's presence. Jess's wish was made easy. Only a few weeks later, a lucky meeting at the pub, local pub, confirmed their initial attraction and now set the stage for a blossoming connection. Their first date was tainted with a little unease. Jess will tell you Corey got them kicked out of a pub for helping himself to a beer on tap. But it was Jess's persuasion that forced Corey to pour said beer. Regardless, Jess and Corey left a mark and the undeniable attention was there. For Jess, it was love at first sight despite the chaotic circumstances, and Corey found himself drawn to Jess's personality and infectious smile. As their relationship progressed, Corey took the bold step of asking Jess out. Despite Jess's quirky requirement to wait until the start of a new month, Jess and Corey were only falling more in love with one another, leading them to officially become boyfriend and girlfriend on September 1st, 2019, a true heartfelt commitment. And I totally understand, that makes the date easier to remember, right? For Jess, the realization of her love for Corey came through the simplicity of their shared interests and the absence of any conflict. Especially notable when they would choose without any arguments of what they would do after work and on the weekends just to hang out together. Everything, she said, just fits so well. Jess and Corey's love story truly took off as they left for a daring 2,000-kilometre drive over a couple of days, leaving behind familiar landscapes for the remote beauty of northern Queensland for a job they both accepted to do on a cattle station. For Corey, the realisation of the depth of their love was highlighted through the test of time when they were 100 kilometres north of Julia's Creek. Completely isolated, spending 24/7 within one another's pockets, Jess and Corey understood their situation, and this, for Corey, feels only brought them closer. As their love story unfolded, Jess and Corey have found joy in the simple moments they shared together. Their favourite activities are a blend of family bonding and adventurous camping experiences, reflect their deep connection and shared love for life. For Jess, there is nothing quite like the thrill of taking their Ivy and Noah and their beloved dogs to the dam, where laughter echoes through landscapes of nature beauty. Along with Corey there, watching their kids drive the car and their little faces light up with excitement, this fills Jess's heart with unparalleled joy. Corey too cherishes moments together, whether it is escaping into the wilderness for camping trips, stealing Jess away for a date night without the kiddos, or relishing in camaraderie of barbecues with friends. Their shared adventures, from chasing pigs to trying their skills at shooting where he says Jess usually is the better shot, strengthens their bond and values for the love of the great outdoors. Through their adventures, through life, and their great outdoor experiences, there have been significant, memorable, and momentous moments shared, leaving an undeniable mark on Jess and Corey's journey together. Like their time back in northern Queensland, where one memory stood above the pile. When their ute broke down in floodwaters, Jess and Corey found themselves with the only option to hope and pray as they walked through 16 kilometres of croc-infested waters, where the hope was that they would find a stranger in his home to help them out of this miserable situation. And of course, the birth of their children and buying a home that is perfect for the four of them has been some of their greatest achievements. Jess shared, the feeling of becoming a family is a type of love that she'll never forget. Jess and Corey's journey is a testament to their resilience and unwavering devotion to one another. Overcoming financial hurdles and forging a path towards building a loving family, Jess and Corey have created a life filled with abundance and joy. As they pause to reflect on their path, Jess and Corey are awestruck by the distance they have travelled from the modest beginnings of Link as they lived in a granny flat life, to now living a life with their two beautiful children in their own home, with overflowing love, laughter, great jobs and cars. And now a moment in time that stopped and they celebrated as Jess said yes, and the wheels were in motion to plan their wedding day and to bring us all here together. Their proposal. Unbeknown to Jess, Corey had wanted to find the right moment for months. Initially hiding the ring under the chair of his Hilux, it was as the whole family took a holiday up to Cairns that Corey transferred the ring from his ute and nestled it amongst socks and undies within his luggage. In Cairns, as Jess and Corey strolled through the shops, just so happened to start bringing up the idea of a proposal as they walked past jewellery shops, pointing some out and commenting, for one day.
Yes.
Not giving up that afternoon, as they were all sitting about enjoying a cold beer, Jess picked up the conversation again, hinting towards the idea of a proposal. So, to fulfill Jess's desires, Corey got up, fetched the ring from his luggage, come back to Jess on the balcony and asked, Jess, will you marry me? Even though it may not have been the beach proposal that Corey was anticipating the moment for, Jess said being proposed to, surrounded by her kids and her mum, it couldn't have been more perfect. Jess and Corey's compatibility is evident in their shared values and seamless support. Not only do they enjoy each other's company, but also strive for the same goals, especially when it comes to their children. Jess and Corey both don't like to listen, and both don't like to be told no. Their ability to work together in the chaos of livestock without fighting with each other speaks volumes about their bond and determination to give their all to their shared life. Corey, to Jess, you are passionate, sexy, and happy. Jess admired your unwavering dedication to making life easier for her and your children. Your tireless efforts to provide and support them in every possible way hasn't gone unnoticed. Jess loves watching how you represent the way you want your kids to grow up, to be kind, hardworking, and always have fun. Jess, to Corey, you are determined, irreplaceable, and adventurous. Corey admires you for the incredible mother that you are to Ivy and Noah, saying the kids have hit jackpot with you as their mum. Your unwavering support and dedication has transformed his life in profound ways. From the moment you entered his life, you have been his guiding light, absolutely kicking goals together, and helped Corey become the man that he is today. Together, Jess and Corey, you've created a life beyond your wildest dreams, a life filled with love, laughter, and countless shared moments. And now, as you embark on this journey of marriage, Jess looks forward to continuing to crush life with you, Corey, by her side. Corey looks forward to making endless memories, being the best role models with the hope that they can share with Noah and Ivy to build a future that somewhat mirrors their own. Corey too can't wait till the day that they can both sit back together on your dream farm that you will both own. Crack open a good old one, a good cold one, sorry, and say, we finally made it. So what do you say, guys? Shall we get you married?
Yes. Right.
My name is Ashley Ogle. I am a married celebrant. I am duly authorized by law to solemnize marriages according to law. Before you join your marriage in my presence and the presence of these witnesses, I am to remind you of the solemn and binding nature of the relationship you are about to enter. Marriage according to law in Australia is a union of two people to the exclusion of all others voluntarily entered into for life.
Who would have thought that the man I met on the side of the road abusing dogs, cows and me would be the man I stand with here in our wedding day? We've been through a lot together. I moved to the top of Queensland within months of knowing each other, catching Mickey Bulls while pregnant with Ivy, never been able to just have a quiet one together. Welcoming Noah into our family, all of the fun, amazing family trips we have, buying our first home and home on wheels, these are things I only ever have dreamt of until I met you. I admire the hard-working, romantic, confident, protective man that you are. You will teach Noah to be an amazing man as he grows up and set the standards high for any man in Ivy's life. I promise to try and remember to shut the cupboard doors and turn the lights off when I walk out of a room. I'm so, so proud of everything we've achieved together. You are my soulmate, my ride or die, and the biggest pain in my ass. I wouldn't change a thing. I love you.
Corey, to you, commit to support Jess's dreams, celebrate her joys, communicate clearly, and love Jess unconditionally throughout your lives together?
I do.
Jess, do you commit to support Corey's dreams, celebrate his joys, communicating clearly, and love Corey unconditionally throughout your lives together?
I do.
Matt, over to you. Jess, now that you've exchanged your vows and promises, you may now have a moment to exchange your rings. One thing left to do. Congratulations, Jess and Corey. You are now husband and wife. Corey, you may kiss your bride.
You
were bloody bait.
Catch one? Catch one, Liam? Catch any? Thank you.
Yeah.